Alright, hey guys, we're here from part 3, episode 3 of Bastion.
Did anybody else survive?
This comes the sexy voice out of nowhere. And my hammer. Oh, I can't use my hammer! I can't use my hammer!
Sure enough, he finds another.
I didn't find anybody, dude.
He finds me.
Oh! Damn! Hey.
We talk for a spell. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest. Enough to point the way to the cores.
Okay.
Tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there. Then watch.
Watch?
I try to let the kid down gently. This is the Bastion, alright. Except no one else showed up. Ain't always much to say.
Alright. So, episode 3, we are putting this here then.
And just like that, the Bastion comes alive. Starts growing again, growing stronger. Kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther. Into the wild unknown.
And you want me to go to this wild unknown, don't you, Mr. Stranger, you? Let's go.
Kid ponders what to build.
Distillery, of course. Of course. There's no wonder I'm there.
Makes time to sample spirits from my personal supply.
Ooh, new. One chance to carry on its defensive. 100% crit chance. Note, active only when below 30% health. That could be good. 30% speed when defending. I'm gonna go from this.
Where whiskey has no scent, but tastes like a peppered boot heel. It's not for everyone.
My kind of taste. So where am I supposed to be going?
Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him.
Let's find out.
The Skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind to distant lands.
Okay, core defender, find it and bring it back. Might be useful. Spices here as well. Okay, let's go there. Fly to the end of the sky. Oh, fuck, there's not construction work right outside, is there? Fucking hell. Let's ignore that for now.
Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong.
Hello,
ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets. But which one? He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time. Kid ain't ever seen an elephant squirt before. Hopes he'll never see one again.
Ah, come on, come on. Whirlwind! I can heal! What's this?
They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed.
Did you squirt lure?
No sign of the core here. At least the kid got something for his trouble.
Okay, here's my squirt lure. I'm about
kid ain't about to pass out in the middle of the workman war.
Ooh, what's this?
Scumbag can digest just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for slicing and light enough to throw.
That's nice.
Them squirts just don't know when to quit. Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock.
Lots of weapons in this game. Ooh, heal! Come on, shoot. Oh, come on, how many? Okay, we're at 5 minutes. Shoot that. Boom. Come on, shoot it. Get it. Ah, what the? This game has a lot of weapons.
No white gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing.
Up here.
And there it is. But it's locked down tight in an alloy cage.
Is it boss time already?
A blustery old foreman's keeping his fellas in check. Ooh. Almost like he's showboating for the crowd.
Oh, come on! I got that up. 100% crit chance.
And now there's a new marshal in town.
That 100% crit chance actually came in handy. I'll tell you what. I want my hammer back though.
He hears the whole place groan, but it's too tough to fall. Might as well check the other side streets before leaving this hole.
Okay, I guess we can do that.
The rest of the path is gone for good, and his city crest won't bring it back.
Right in the face. Go here? Nope. No, that loves me. Oh, hello.
He heads for the east side, where windbags used to keep the local forge.
Got stuck, did you, huh? Got stuck.
Somehow that old forge is still standing.
Not anymore. Oh, shit. Got the old forge. What's this? Ooh, got a little coin. Little crystals. Don't follow the dude. Don't fall. Let's go in the
inside
forge.
Inside the forge, Key can fine-tune those instruments of his.
Something heavier. Upgrade material. So that upgrade. Okay. 50% more damage. Or... we got enough credit, let's go to damage.
Kid's lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting.
Don't have enough crystals, so let's get out of here. Grab this. Don't follow the dude.
Odd place to find the likes of Percy the Snitch.
Hello, Percy the Snitch.
Never much cared for that big wide grin of his.
Don't follow the dude. Boo-boo. I like those sounds. I really like those sounds. Hey. Don't mess with my little dude.
He heads for the biggest dump in town. Scumbag Alley.
Scumbag Alley. Alright. Oh, come on.
Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash.
I fucking hate those scumbags.
And there he is. The oldest scumbag of them all. Gershel.
Let's ignore that. And that. Really?
The calamity ain't done much for Gershel's sunny disposition. They always said old Gershel wouldn't go without a fight. Kid's ready to go, and his ticket out's right where it started.
Good. Let's just kill these guys. Get some more little crystals. In these boxes. I feel like a link with all those pops. Someone will get that reference. Got it? Let's get the hell out of here. So I can end this episode and I can upload the first episode. Because I still haven't uploaded the first episode yet. How long have I been filming? 11 minutes! I didn't want these episodes to be longer than 10! Oh, the anger! What's this? Okay, listen guys. Am I being attacked? Okay, listen guys. Episode 3 done! 11 minutes! 12! That's not... Specific! Alright guys, this is the end of episode 3! I'll see you next time!